treated normal. Now, define normal. Is Ugo wearing a dress normal?
Well, it's perfectly normal because I'm normal. And,
I see her nose growing.
Things have happened. I've worn a skirt before. I didn't wear a skirt because it was winter.
Did you get that, ladies and gentlemen? She was about to say, things change.
What?
Now, if things change, that means someone must have seen someone. And someone needs to be impressed by someone.
Someone talked about it.
I caught that on video. Oh gosh, guys, I'm seeing things. Oh gosh, what is that dance called? I forgot what it's called. What is it called? Shit. I can't believe I forgot the name of that dance.
Okay, that's enough.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
Like moving on. Guys, are we going?
Yeah.
Okay. Yes, Ugo, are you volunteering to do the dishes?
Oh yeah, yeah.
No, I'm just doing a few.
You're so good, yes, thank you.
The ones that I did.
Yes. So after all, she's wearing a skirt.
Yeah, she's wearing the skirt. I'm the more liberated.
Is in
there.
Wait.
Ooh, that's dangerous. Come back here. Come and finish what you say. We're going to get you for that. Tama, come and finish that. What were you saying?
I was narrating the story.
A woman's place.
Where's the broom? A woman's place. A woman's place, yes.
With her family.
Oh.
Loving, caring, being loved by the husband, you know.
Yeah. Good.
Thank you.
Good, you know.
The story. Right, yeah.
It was a cold winter Sunday morning. Ugo walked
into the
kitchen. I'm not at home. It's not my environment.
But yeah, you don't do them that way.
When we home.
I'll show you how to do them, then you do them.
Ooh. He's gonna show you how to do dishes.
Hands off.
Woo!
Show you how to do dishes.
Okay, bring it.
Bring it.
Where's the thing?
Guys, check this out. Check this out. Tinashe is showing Ugo how to do the dishes.
Bring
he told her to step away.